This video will show you how to remove background noise in Discord. Start by opening the user settings via the gear icon in the bottom corner. Select the voice and video settings. Find where it says automatically determine input sensitivity. Disable the setting if it isn't already. You should now see a slider with a moving shadow bar on it. The shadow is the audio being picked up from your microphone. You will need to use this as a guide. Take note of where the shadow is sitting when you aren't talking. If you want to remove keyboard sounds, then you may want to type when getting this level. Next, talk and make a note of where the level goes. Move the slider so it is between the two markers, closer to the left side is best. Everything on the left of the slider won't be heard. You may need to adjust the slider based on trial and error. If your microphone keeps cutting out, then move the slider to the left. Move the slider to the right if the background noise is still being picked up when you're not talking. Close the window and the background noise should now be removed.